Welcome to the Secret Code Podcast tutorial on how to buy Secret using Osmosis, which is the easiest way to get your hands on some Secret in the United States right now. For this video, you're going to need a Keplr wallet. If you haven't heard of it or you haven't set one up yet, go ahead and check out our tutorial right here on how to set up a Keplr wallet. It is very worth it and very easy. And you're going to need some Atom tokens, which you could buy directly on Coinbase, which is what we did and where we're going to start this video. So we preloaded our Coinbase account with a couple of Atom, and we have our Keplr wallet set up. So this is my Coinbase. We've got $82 worth of Atom, and I'm going to go ahead and click the top right corner here, the purple K for the Keplr logo. And I'm set in the Secret Network tab right now. The top option here is Cosmos. If you click what's right underneath the account name, it'll copy your address to clipboard. I'm going to go to the top right corner, click send and receive, and control V that address in right there. I will send all. And remember that when you're withdrawing from these centralized exchanges, you don't need a memo. When you're depositing, you usually do need a memo to make sure that the funds are going to the right person. And I'm going to go ahead and send all. And I have 2FA set up. Always use two-factor authentication when you use a centralized exchange. Keep your money safe. And it went through. And these withdrawals are honestly instantaneous. So I'm going to check here, and I probably have it already. Let's see. Yeah, 3.7 Atom. So that went through very quickly. So now we'll go ahead and go to app.osmosis.zone, click the Assets tab, and do an IBC deposit of our Atom tokens to our Osmosis address. Sounds complicated, very user-friendly. So this is osmosis.zone. I wanted to show you guys the scientists and their cool little graphics. If you click Enter the lab, now you're in their application. And on the left-hand side, we're clicking Assets, and this third option is Cosmos Hub Atom tokens. We're going to click that, and our Osmo address is already loaded in. It's default set up because you're using Keplr, which has addresses on all these different chains. So I deposited max, and it went through an IBC already. So we've got our 3.7 Atom there, and we've done an IBC deposit. Good job. So now we're trading. The top option is the trade tab. We're going to have the input as the Atom tokens we just deposited and the output as Secret. So this is trade. Atom's already there on the top. It's default set to Osmo. You can scroll down here and find it amongst all of the options of IBC compatible tokens, or I'm just going to type in SCRT and hit them with the max and go ahead and do that trade. And there is enough liquidity here to buy substantial amounts of Secret. Osmosis has a lot of liquidity. So that's awesome. It's really the number one exchange on the Cosmos ecosystem right now. And so now to withdraw Secret, we're going to go back to the Assets tab and do an IBC withdrawal. So here I'm on Assets. I've got my Secret. I'm going to click Withdraw. And again, my Secret address is auto-prompted in. I haven't copy-pasted it. I'll go here to verify that it's correct. But all of this is done for you because you're using Keplr. And that's super easy and helpful. So the address was right. I'm going to go ahead and withdraw max over IBC. And sometimes it could take up to a minute, but honestly, it's usually pretty fast. And sure enough, it went through, and we have now withdrawn our IBC Secret all the way to the Secret chain. And sure enough, our 20 Secret has shown up here at our Secret address. So very quick and easy to buy Secret. And now you can trade with it, stake it, whatever you want to do. Here we're clicking staking and going to the Secret Code Podcast node. If you guys appreciate the content and the tutorials that we put out, we'd appreciate a delegation that is our primary model of funding. But once we have delegated a little bit here, you can scroll to the top and it'll actually keep track of all the nodes you're delegating to and those delegations there. Or you could go to wallet.keplr.app/#dashboard, the link of which, of course, is in the episode description here. And it will show you all of the different stakings your portfolio has for all of the different Cosmos ecosystem chains. So thank you so much for watching this tutorial on how to buy Secret using Osmosis. Really, how to buy Secret in the United States right now. Please like, subscribe, and comment what other tutorials you'd like to see. As always, your input becomes our output.
For the community, by the community.